Hello and welcome to this little corner that is mine on the internet. My name is Darling and you are a darling too, and today we finna hop in to some new Carly Rae Jepsen. Track one, this is Julian. Okay, I heard this one already because this one was a single.
Woke up this morning, it feels like every day I got the blues, babe.
Not going away. I got the blues.
Where you are running away, I'm forever hunted by your time. We had a moment,
babe.
We had a summertime. I spent all day with you, but I could never decide. I've been so torn up, I've been so out of it. I'm forever hunted by your time.
To the last breath that I
breathe. I tried enough to keep me satisfied.
Julian is so disco oriented, a beautiful pop masterpiece. It just makes you want to jive and dance and do your thing, you know?
Every single night I pay.
This is a really, really great album opener. I really think so. It introduces you to the concept of Dedicated. It brings you back to the typical Carly Rae Jepsen, Unrequited Love. It was more than a fantasy. To the last breath that I breathe, I will still love you, Julian. I'm sorry. Typical Carly fashion. Love it. Anyway, guys, that is it. That is my reaction to the track from Dedicated, Carly Rae Jepsen's latest album we've been waiting for so long. And she is here and she is served. Let me know what you guys thought in the comments down below. Let me know your favorite tracks from Dedicated. Did you like anything specific? How did you like the reactions? And do you guys like the format in which this reaction was made? Please let me know. It helps so much. Remember to like this video. Subscribe to your darling to become a darling too. Hit the bell if you want to go to hell, and you won't go to hell if you hit the bell. So if you want to go to heaven, you can also hit the bell. And give me some recommendations, please, and thank you for other albums you want me to react to. Thank you so much for sticking around and checking it out. Be sure to tweet me or Instagram me at It's Darling Days. For more BS, I post a lot of different content on my Twitter and my Instagram, so I'd love for you guys to check that out, but definitely do hit that like and subscribe because it helps me so much. Thank you guys so much. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Take care, guys. Love you.